Nivedita was a great disciple of Swami Vivekananda. She devoted her entire life for emancipation for women. In recognition of her great services, a statue was unveiled yesterday in her native town in North Ireland.
Sister Nivedita's original name was Margaret Elizabeth Noble. Though she was born in Ireland, she remained an Indian at heart, adapting its philosophy and core values. She met Swami Vivekananda in 1895 in England, and her life changed forever. She devoted herself to the pursuit of Vedanta and Indian philosophy. In recognition of her selfless service and especially her contribution to India, a bust was unveiled yesterday in Northern Ireland. A special lecture session was also held on the occasion.
Sister Nivedita, who we know is not present in the statue or anything like that, but of course in Northern Ireland we are aware of people's sensitivities, and so we don't think that this to be idol worship or anything like that. It's just, you know, when you take a flower, you mentally can put it in your heart and think of Sister Nivedita, her ideal qualities, her love for humanity.
Sister Nivedita, taking inspiration from her guru, Swami Vivekananda, devoted herself to social work, especially in the field of women's education. She encouraged people to send their daughters to school. In those times, it was not considered proper to send girls to school. Sister Nivedita worked to demolish this bad practice in society. She also gave strong moral support to freedom struggle. She went to Darjeeling during Durga Puja, but her health deteriorated and she passed away on October 13, 1911, at the age of 44 years. Bureau Report, DD News.